Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
All right, I'm coming. Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh, my God! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore. Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow! Hey! Ooh! Ow! Ow! Damn! Oh!
Yes, faster, harder, deeper. Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Maybe we can go out and rob now.
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at the ring. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you eat.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring me now.
Please, sweetheart. I got in some real, real deep shit.
Okay, maybe today we hit it.
You up? You wanna rob a betting shop?
Yeah, you know man enough? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges? Where the hell'd you get them?
Open the back room door or I blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you! Eat my shit! Stop playing with your balls and hurry up! Go! Get in there and open the safe!
Okay, I got it.
About fucking time. You're a fucking slut.
Whatever, let's roll.
Get in the fucking car.
Move your fat ass there, mister. Over there. Get him.
You gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Oh, you get given a lioness and you want a pussycat? Whip.
No, I just want...
You know why I act like this?
No.
I'm in love, Carl. A
woman's heart is a tempestuous place, and you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
You impress me, Carl Johnson. Here's your gut, big man.
What I do now?
Do all the fucking same, eh? I see it on television, I read it in books, hear it in music, do all the same. Fuck this, fuck that, well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No, no more. From now on, we just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood. Today? I kill everybody who fucks with me. Especially you. Move! I feel good today. Like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk. But not until I really pissed.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time Nokawa motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover! Carl, you're totally ruthless. Looking about like in the betting shop.
What? If you hadn't started busting, things would have been sweet.
They had to die because you were slow and stupid. Like a big red brat that eats chocolates while his father gives nothing to his stepdaughter but still bread.
What? Where'd that come from?
Enough! I'm not saying over now.
Fruit and funerals is great, but I get shit-faced every time.
You're on crowd control, so don't take any shit.
Yes'm, Miss Catalina, miss. Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker!
Hand over every last dollar! Now, bitch! I'm going to empty the safe! Keep these idiots covered!
Alright, you heard the lady. No heroic shit. You enjoying yourself yet? Oh, shit!
Shit! I give you one simple job, idiota!
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the bank in Palomino Creek.
Shit! Just bought another donut. Don't criminals have any consideration? We can collect that bribe later. Might as well go and take a look. We know you're in there. The game's up. Come on out. Come out. Real peaceable like.
Smash the ATM and get as much cash as possible.
Give up. You're surrounded.
Much time!
Now shut up!
I'm gonna take the back door! Don't fucking hit me! Follow me!
I ain't got all day!
Oh, you're trying to take cover!
Thought you might try the back way!
Thank you. Thanks.
One day, Carl Johnson, you will realize. She truly loved me, and your heart will break in two. But you are more like the spiny lizard than a man. Goodbye.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell Notch's arsenal from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Fierro. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota choppers. You want to make some money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
Why you keep asking me that, Holmes? I told you, I don't know. What the Holiness does his business is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man.
Where is this guy? Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
I think you're getting high on that country air, man.
Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where are you from, friend?
I'm from Grove Street Families. Los Santos. What's happening?
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But you know, we gotta be careful. Wootsy Moo. But my friends call me Wootsy. How you doing?
CJ. Carl Johnson.
Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Racer's choice. Get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
Something real strange about that dude, man.
Be careful, CJ.
For sure.
You drive with style, Carl Johnson. And I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learned pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen, it's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because for some reason, the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Okay, I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call. Maybe we can do a little business together.
Yeah, I might just do that.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
Do now.
Oh, so this is where you've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? You prefer the curves of some car to those of a real woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?
When I say I'm no interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
You!
Wait!
And
hey,
when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you...
Wait, Catalina, wait! Leave my car alone. I did this for us, for me and you.
It's too late. I don't love you no more. I love another, okay?
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
I cannot keep my passions holed up. They need a release. That was a good release. Like hitting a man with a frying pan while he sleeps. This, Carl? This is my new man. Are you jealous? Are you going to fight for me, huh?
Nah, I can take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward. Now let's race!
Crazy bitch.
Thank you.
have the unfair advantage.
Being a better driver ain't no unfair advantage.
You think you're clever, but it is you who is missing the point. Not only was he racing, but he was satisfying me. Fully. What are you gonna say about that?
The advantage of a stick shift, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, man, what is it? Cash or pink slip?
There you go. Goodbye, Mr. Johnson. I will not be missing you.
Hey, wait a minute, bitch! What is this shit?
The deed to a garage in San Fierro. My lover needs his car so we can go to Liberty City.
Liberty City? Yeah, whatever. Have a good time.
I will.
Fine.
Okay.
Go. I ain't gonna miss you.
Goodbye!
What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hills. Come and get it. Whoa, man, I don't know you. Prank caller, prank caller.